Welcome back to Arx Fatalis. I believe I was in the process of looking for another entrance up to the Sisters of Adernium place to hopefully get behind the force field thingy into an area that I could not otherwise access. So, hopefully there's something like that down here. Regardless though, I do want to just explore it, so let's keep taking a look around. These skeletons are from. They're obviously not people, they're some sort of an animal. Perhaps a pig. Also, can I travel through these? Take me somewhere! Yeah, I'm guessing it's only certain ones that can actually transport you. Perhaps the exceptionally large ones? Or something? I saw something I can press. Is it some little dot there? No, I think that's just the rock wall poking through the model. Ooh! Hello! Ooh, let's see if I can remember this one without actually looking it up. I know it's Megaspasium, which I think... Oh yeah! Memorization! There's only one more to unlock, which should be for level 8, which I have not been down to. I wonder if perhaps that's where the lava island is that the note for the treasure hunt mentioned. Would make sense, some sort of a sense, to see lava down at the deepest level, wouldn't it? Wait, I've been here? Oh, I just did a full loop, didn't I? Wonder if you can transport me. Take me away! No? Okay, where have I not been? Looks like over here on the right, perhaps down... Oh, here. Haven't been here. Teleport me! Hold on. What's up there? Is that actually where I teleported to? When I went through the one that actually did take me somewhere? I think that is actually up there. Oh yeah, I gotta get back up there. Time to levitate. Mega Mode. Oh no, I seem to have sunk. Crap. It's not working. I'm too low! Maybe if I just, like, breathe down, I can push myself up, like... Okay, let's try it here. I feel like if I look down and move forwards, it's gonna push me down, which is why I'm not looking down. Okay, I look down. I'm just not gonna move forwards when I look down. I'm so close! Oh, there we go. Mushrooms. Don't know whether they're safe, and I don't give a damn. Hi. What's the other one? Shit. What's it? Hold on. Hold on a second. Here, three harms! Taste the harm! Ah. Rest in peace, eardrums. I can't believe you can just stack those harms. I could just stack them and just run up to an enemy and just... I mean, look at that. I killed them in like 5 seconds. I can't believe how ridiculously overpowered casting seems to be. Hold on, I've been back here, but I didn't fully reveal the mini-map by walking here. There we go. Pleases my sense of order to get rid of the black blocks on the mini-map. Especially since I can reveal hidden entrances behind the walls. You look big. Take me somewhere. Nah, you probably have to fall into it. Like the big one. Let's just do melee for you. Seems like fun. Oh, don't you take my money! Oh crap, there's two. Not good. Alright, I'll fight one. My melee skill. Yeah, it's at 40. I mean, compared to my casting being at like 86. I guess it's not too surprising, but I can't help feel like even if I did go the close combat route and, you know, if my close combat at this point was maybe about 80 like my casting is, I can't help but feel that I still wouldn't be nearly as powerful as I am with casting. I don't know. Maybe I would be. I'm out of room. No. Oh. I just messed up the button when I was trying to pick that up. Whoops. I'm gonna be so rich. Oh, I mean, I'm already rich. I'm gonna be so... richer. You know, I'd like to use an interesting spell to kill you. I suppose now's not the time. You know what, if you kill somebody with a fireball, all of their food should be cooked. Like, why is this uncooked? It should totally be cooked. That'd be pretty cool. Alright, let's heal myself. What is this one? Is it this? Yeah, there we go. Let's queue up an interesting spell. One that I haven't used, or haven't used much. What about trap? Yeah, let's see what this does. Neat. Good. Doesn't affect me. That took a crap ton of mana. Or, oh, no. It takes mana. It doesn't just stay. Okay. Whoops. Well, shit. Now I have, like, no mana. Let's cast something else. Paralyze. Could try that. Might stab them in the eye. Wall of fire sounds pretty cool. How about a lightning projection? Chaos. Let's try chaos, that sounds cool. I'm gonna queue this one up. There we go. Ew, these walls look like they're bleeding. Oozing goo. What the fuck is wrong with this place? Am I entering the bowels of some creature? Oh, hi. Shit, you're big! In fact, you're a giant spider, as your name says. I don't think I have enough mana to do anything.
I can't cast this spell yet.
Nope. Alright, I can take a potion. Here we go. Chaos! Burn! Holy shit! Are you serious? Spellcasting is so OP. I don't say that often, but my god. It died like a second and a half. My, what beautiful compound eyes you have. I don't actually know if those are compound eyes. Sounds cool, though. Alright, well, chaos, as far as I can see, seems to be just like harm, except a bajillion times better. Although it probably takes more mana, too. I know I tried mass lightning projection. Don't know if I did mass incinerate. There's also just pure incinerate. Hurls a wave of incineration in front of the spellcaster. Like, what's the difference between all of these? You have incinerate. So it hurls a wave of incineration. There's fireball, which hurls a ball of incineration. And then there's fire field, raises a wall of fire in front of the spellcaster. So I'm assuming they just kind of have to run through the fire. But I'm not really seeing the different strategic applications for these different forms of fire. Let's try the wall of fire. I mean, I suppose one possible application, if you had them queued up, would be to maybe make a wall of fire and then maybe paralyze them while they're inside of the fire, and maybe they'd keep burning. Maybe. Depends how they work, though. I don't know if they're things that drain mana as you use them, like the firewall will only stay up for as long as you actually have the mana to supply it with, so that could be a problem. There's another one up there. Holy shit! What the fuck is that? That's what made this tunnel, isn't it? Oh god, it's glitching out. What is it doing? Oh my god. I have an idea. Time to have an outer body experience. I mean, out of body experience, not outer body. Okay, that thing is glitching like crazy! Hi. Shit, there goes all my mana. So, I have to kill it. Oh! It's coming! Okay, if I get close to it, it comes. Right, so yeah, I do have to kill it if I want to get past it, unless I can find a way up here. Which, honestly, I might be able to do. Like, if I jump up in the air and then cast Levitate, I actually might be able to. I suppose there's like a stool around here that I could move as well. That would be handy. Alright, I'm gonna try to cast a fireball on you. Actually, better yet, Wall of Fire, because it's gonna come towards me. Jesus. Burn! Oh god. I guess I'm luring it out. Come on. Come on, oh god. I'm scared of it. Ah! Gee, I don't think I can make it keep coming. Oh.
I can't cast this spell yet.
What the? Did it just fizzle before it actually went out? What the hell? Alright, drink two potions. I don't know if it screamed because it tried to hit me or because I heard it. How many potions do I have left? I think I got a bunch. Six. Ooh, actually only six. Drink a couple. Oh shit, I don't have any queued up. Hold on. Excuse me, please. I could also try chaos and or harm and just get near it, but that does not make me comfortable. Okay, it is taking damage. Or, well, it's getting stunned at least. I don't know if it... Is it... Oh, did I kill it? Oh, yes, I killed it! Oh, sweet. Thank God. That thing was disgusting. Leave behind some goo, did it? Oh my god. Jesus. I'm sorry, friend. Well, he didn't die a painless death. Rest in peace. What the hell's back here? Where's this going? Whew. That's so cool. This pathway goes up here. But you can't follow it. Like, this is the thing you saw in the Penumbra series. I can't remember which Penumbra. Like, this is the thing, except this time you actually get to meet it, and kill it, and travel through its tunnels. Alright, this will probably lead to the spider I saw. Ah, my torch. It's completely gone. I'm perpetually lacking torches. That one looks dead, but that one is certainly not dead. What the hell? What? Okay. Feeling a little bit jumpy, huh? Let's see if one fireball does it. Yep. Hi. I don't actually have enough mana to cast a fireball. Alright, hold on. Shit, that was the wrong one. You wanna get near me? Yeah, be my guest, get near me. Come on. Yeah, how's that feel? Not too good? I don't even need my sword. Ring around the rosy pocket full of motherfucking posy. What the hell's a posy? That actually seems honestly to be the cheapest way to kill enemies. It's really cheap. I mean, I had almost no mana when I casted that, and I still have about the same mana. In fact, let's actually look at how much it uses. Still 20. 19? Yeah, that barely uses any mana. That was like one mana in what, 5 to 10 seconds? So if I cast a couple of those, I could maybe use up like one mana a second? Ooh. Cyprian Longsword of Force, so somebody already killed a spider. But strangely enough, they left their sword in there, which I think would indicate they probably had to run away and or died. I actually think I can use that. Oh yeah, that's where I saw it from, that's where it came from, okay. Let's take a look at the sword. I think it might be better than what I have. Well, it has one less damage. Strength plus one. Ooh, it does one less damage, but it gives me strength and... What the hell's CO? Constitution, yeah, that's right. Whereas this one only gives me... Armor class? Yeah. Seem to have the same requirements, 10 strength, 40 close combat, yep. This thing's almost broken, actually. Hold on, I can't... enchant that, right? No, it's already enchanted. That's the strength and all that stuff plus one. Yeah, I think it's worth it for the passive stat bonuses, because the damage doesn't really matter that much. I barely use my swords. Yeah. Whoops, didn't mean to take off my pants. It doesn't look as cool, that's for sure. That bejeweled longsword of extra damage looks damn cool. This looks very plain. But, eh, whatever. Never been one to worry too much about looks. Also, why is my shield not equipped? Why did I... Oh, I took that off because of the bow, didn't I? Yeah, let's put that back on, shall we? That helps a huge amount. Alright, I gotta pick a way. I have to pick a pathway. Like, there's so many ways to go, where do I go? I don't know, but I gotta pick one. This way. Take me somewhere. No? Master Anselmo's Ring. Oh, poison resistance plus 20%. And one to condition. Or constitution, I mean. It's a damn good ring. It's not better than what I have, but... Cool. Let's see what this says. Dear Mike, I'm sorry, but it wouldn't be fair to the other players if I gave you a clue to Riddle 4. Good luck, anyway. Oliver the Hermit. Oh my god, that is so cool! So I keep finding notes from people that have tried to pursue the treasure hunt and have perished in the pursuit of it. That is so cool! I love the world building they're doing with that and developing it. It's not just a thing that I'm doing, right? Like, here's what's really good about that. If I didn't see something like this of other people that had tried to do the treasure hunt, it would still be a cool quest, but to some degree it would feel like it was a quest that was made specifically for me. Which, you know, is true. The designers of the game meant the quest to be for the player, of course. But, by having these notes from other people that have tried to pursue it, it makes it feel more like this is something that actually exists in the world, naturally, rather than something that exists purely for me, which doesn't really make any sense if it was just for me. So that is really, really cool. It's quite clever, actually. I mean, so a little detail like this really doesn't require all that much work. You know, put a body somewhere deep down in some dark basement, some dark dungeon, some dark hole, whatever. A little bit of text, and you're good. It's really clever, actually. And awesome. Okay, Riddle 4, is that the one I'm actually working on right now? The one about the lava island? Yeah, that is the fourth clue. Find the lava island. Okay, well, if this guy came looking for it down here, then perhaps it is actually down here. Alright, well, that just loops around. God. Is this going down to level 8? It is. It's the deepest level. Okay, well, I don't think this is going to take me to the Sisters of Adurnium. Although, there's some stuff over there that looks like I haven't explored. That might just be the minimap. You know, if you don't go to the, if you don't quite go to the edges of the room, it doesn't quite fill out that part of the minimap. Because there's really not much room over there. Oh wait, there's also a pathway here. What was there? I guess I just never went. Nah, I don't want to go down yet. I do want to go down. I don't want to go down. I'm gonna go down. I wish I had torches. This has got to be the level with the lava island. I hear burning and everything looks scorched. This is actually surprisingly good looking. Like, did Arx Libertatis upgrade the graphics in any way? Because this actually looks surprisingly high fidelity. Looks like there's a transport system up there. Yeah, cart thing. Oh, yep. Oh god. Those are either, like, metal pipes or they're bamboo. I really hope they're metal pipes. Holy shit, this looks so cool. Dwarf zone? No magic permitted. What? No magic permitted, huh? Huh? Oh, shit. I just wasted my mana, too. Hold on, let's actually put, harm in there. I want to use that again. Or not harm, I mean, chaos. Alright, now is not the time to explore this. I still need to find a way to get into the Sister's place. I can't wait to explore down there, but no, I gotta stay on task. Oh yeah, this goes nowhere. Shit, in that case, I think I maybe have fully explored down here. Yeah, this goes nowhere, right? Yep. That goes nowhere. Already have gone down here. Yeah, shit. So you don't get to the Sister's place from here. Well, in that case, how... how I do? Do I how get sister place? Me want Zohark. Mayhaps I missed something up here. I have the nagging feeling they dropped a book that I forgot to read. I wish I didn't sort my inventory. Clue, clue, clue. That's what I just found. Okay, so it would have to be a book. Pharmaceutical, whatever. What is this about? Has the skin of a snake, so the life of a queen. Rebirth must happen to allow the coming of a new queen, a woman of royal blood. For only royal blood can honor the great serpent, as is fitting. Only by the third moon of Ixus, Ixos, may the ritual of the royal revelation take place. Wait, what is this called? I'm not really sure what the hell this is about, but it's talking about a woman of royal blood, which sounds like, what was her name? The leader of the rebels? Alice? Aaliyah? Something with an A? Should I go fetch her? Show her the book? Do I need to do this ritual? I don't know. Guild of Travelers? That's not important. No, no, no. What about this? Search for the ultimate weapon. I don't think this is relevant. Oh, wow. Oh, look at this. This actually describes the various items that you can use to enchant your weapons. Yeah, garlic. Greater ease of handling, whatever that does. Powdered bone. Looks like it adds damage. Rock of Anakar gives amazing resistance, so that's unlimited durability. A dragon's egg allows the weapon to damage the element it is made of. For an example, an enchanted iron weapon will do more damage to iron objects. That would be the golem's heart, right? Interesting. Well, my blades are metal and I don't think I've fought any metal beasts. Do more damage to iron objects. It says iron objects, not iron enemies. Weird. I wonder if I could do something with this golden snake that would allow me to get where I need to go. Oh yeah, this is the place with the weird sex noises. The weird groaning. What the hell is that? Someone punch a hole in the ceiling? I guess Superman has been here. It might just be for selling, or just for looks, but I suppose it could be for a practical purpose. I'm still lacking the password to get into that secret room. All those levers back there. Alright, so this way goes down, this way leads... where again? Was this a place I couldn't get through? No, this way leads down. So this way must lead to the place I can't get to. Yeah. There's no place to put one of those crystals. It looks like the other pathway here is through here, but what was up there again? Like, it looks like it would lead back. Go find out. Mega. Oh, wait a minute. Well, that just leads back to floor number 4, doesn't it? Yeah, looted all that. I can't take the item, can I? Like, you put the crystal in. Or the orb, as it's daftly called for some reason, even though it's blatantly not an orb of any sort. You can't take it back out, can you? Because, I mean, I could, like, disable this and then take that and then just kind of go around. Not that I have anywhere to put the orb. That would require me to take it, but no, it looks like you can't. But, yeah, this just leads back to level 4. Yeah. So that doesn't help. Unless there's another secret entrance, that seems doubtful. The faintest damn clue how to get Zoharc, other than perhaps giving the book about the ritual that I got from I don't know where the hell, and giving it to the queen, the leader of the rebels. Seems like it's meant for her. What is it? Do I even need to do this ritual? I don't even know what this ritual is. I don't even know where I got this book from. I'm pretty sure I got it from here, though, because it talks about the skin of a snake and... yeah. Okay. Well, I guess I'll go give the book to her. Nah. It's gonna take too damn long. I think I'm just gonna Google it, because chances are that's probably not the solution, so I don't want to run really far just to find out that I have to go somewhere completely different. Oh wait, this actually cycles through the views. Not that that helps. At all. Talk about fisheye. Yeah, I don't see anything useful there. Wait a minute, hold on. There's that place that looked like it was waiting to accept something. I'm not sure where it was. Was it here? Yeah, it's here. Maybe this? Well then. Yeah, I have absolutely no idea. Well, I'm gonna end this episode here. And before I come back, I will figure out what the hell to do. So, thank you for watching, and I will be back soon.